And now, back to the blind hard mode playthrough of Mega Man Rough Force Revisited!
Hello and welcome to part 14. In this part, we're going to fight Fishman, and we're going to use Dive Man! Because as far as I remember, this is the only stage that's underwater, and I want to see if he could do anything special in the water, since he's kind of the water guy. So let's hope so. Oh right, you start out on top, and there's these fish. Oh god, I'm just gonna go. Ouch. Just go. Ignore the Joes and go. Alright, mini boss. Ouch. Alright, man, your hitbox is too big. Ew, that didn't help. Well, I guess it helped me dodge the attack. Alright. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god, I shoot 3 missiles now? Oh, I'm moving faster. Holy crap.
Dive Man has powered up.
That's good. I don't like how he's just entirely useless normally. And then, oh god, maybe the fish will be easier now. Oh my god, they are.
Ah! Screw you, stupid fish. You can't do anything to me now.
Okay, maybe you can hit me when I'm not paying attention. Oh my god. Uh-oh, I shouldn't have run that far back.
It doesn't even matter, I shoot so many missiles.
This was the second worst stage. The one that annoyed me, the second worst. First one being Flare Man stage, but I don't have to play that. So I better get that E-Tank. You know what? I don't know. Screw it, I don't need that E-Tank. Alright. If I die, I'll get it. Unless that was a checkpoint room, I don't remember. Oh god, it's nice seeing Dive Man do something. Oh, and I have his little torpedo attack to give me a little boost to dodge the spike. Oh, what is this? Garbage. Dive Man, you suck. He jumps so low. Alright, we'll get right back there. Aha! Don't even need to kill them. I don't know why I decided not to kill them, that was lucky. Alright. There we go. I wonder if I need that, if I can't make it without it. Ouch. His head gets all scrunched. Kill this guy first. I killed you. Ouch. Wrong button. Or whatever I held down on accident.
Alright, back into super mode.
Oh god, I can kill these guys all super easy too.
Oops. Didn't shoot that one right. There we go.
This is great. This stage is almost over. This stage is over. We're already to the boss.
Now, I am likely his weakness. I don't know if I'm gonna need anything special, like to use the missile or if my normal shot will work, so we'll have to see. This guy was super hard, so I might just die. I'm gonna try without using any. Yeah, that... Ouch. I'm definitely not doing too much damage with just this. But I'll save it if I die. Oh, this is gonna be a long fight. I think I'll save it, and then if I have a good bit of health, when I get to the second form, I'll use my Heat Seekers or the charging one, or whichever one does the most damage to him.
Oops, jump too high.
Yeah, I ain't doing too good. That looks so weird. I was supposed to jump over right there, I think. I'm wondering if the hitboxes on the green orb thingies are better, because I'm not getting hit by them too badly, but I remember I was before.
Ooh.
Aw, I didn't slide. What the heck? Maybe I should have got that E-tank. Could just use it now.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, flash forward!
I'm just killing all the fish. No, don't go after the fish. Ah, annoying. Die, fish, die. There we go. Oh, okay. Save. Okay. Whee! Alright, well, that's it for Fishman. Diveman destroyed him. Diveman did something not just good, exceptionally well. You could say his underwater form is a substantial improvement to his normal form. But yeah, that was Fishman against Diveman. Easy piece of cake. I like it. No more stupid heat-seeking fishes destroying me and ruining my day. So, in the next episode, we're going to go after Polar Man. See you there.